Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about various types of computer network. The various types of network based upon the size of network areas, like network within a house, a city, or throughout the world. Let's understand these types of network one by one. PAN network, which is Personal Area Network. A personal area network is a network used for communication among various electronic devices such as personal computers, laptops, or mobile phones. This network can transmit the data like files, images, or videos within the area of the connected devices. The transmission of data in a PAN network becomes easy. You cannot share data beyond the network area. The other network type is LAN, which stands for Local Area Network. Local Area Network is a network connecting devices in a very close geographical area, such as a building, office, or campus. The network of computers or other devices to share files in a small area is said as LAN.